Hola amigos, Jim and Mai here from Spanish and Go, and today we're sitting down and chatting with Jerry Brown from Jerry Brown Travels and Lori. So how about you tell our audience a bit about what you guys do?
Okay, well, Jerry Brown here with Jerry Brown Travels.
And Lori here.
And what our videos are all about are, what are our videos about, Lori?
Well, our video seems like about our retirement.
Retiring, and we've been making videos for how many years?
I think we make about 4 years right now since we make this start to this video. I tell Jerry, say, why you make a video? This is kind of work. We retire.
Yeah, she did warn me. She says this may turn into work. And we have a little over 275 videos. And so it has turned into a bit of a full-time, yeah. Not part, a good, a long-time passion that we're both enjoying. And the reason we started the videos is that back in 2008, when the economy crashed and people's retirement just fell through the rocks and stuff like that, and our portfolio, it crashed and went in half. We lost actually half of everything we had. In 2006, we had sold our home in Hawaii. We had sold all of our businesses. We each had our own businesses. And we decided to travel around the world for 6 years. And we were doing that. We were really enjoying ourselves. At that particular time, we were traveling in the motorhome.
Yeah, we was in the motorhome about a year and a half, and then so our financial would say, well, you better park your motorhome. Look at your portfolio. Oh my God.
So the financial advisor calls us up on the phone and he says, Jerry, have you seen your portfolio lately? I says, no, that's your job, and that's what we hire you for. We're out, we're retired, we're traveling, we're enjoying the good life. And he says, well, you better check it out because it has crashed. It's gone in half. And he says, you have to go in survival mode. And so that's what we had to do. We had to really look at where we were going to live, change our lifestyle, and how we were going to be able to afford that and do that. We both were committed not to go back to work. We didn't want to do that. And so we've looked at different countries on where to live the most economical. There are a lot of places, but we have found Mexico to be a much more of a better fit for us. Now, Lori's from?
I was from Cambodia original, but I live in Hawaii more than 30 years.
Yeah, and so that's where Lori and I met. We met in Hawaii, and that's where our businesses were. So we sold everything. And I had an idea. I thought, you know, what about other people like us but are baby boomers and that didn't plan well? We had planned well. There's no problem with that. But the economy just crashed and everything went down. But what about people that hadn't planned well, that were my age? And so we started to say, let's make some YouTube videos to show people other choices that they can have, other countries they can live in, and live a quality life where they can retire in dignity. So we have found that to be in Mexico. And so that's where our videos came from. So our videos are designed to help people. We talk about what it cost us to live here. We'll talk about everything we spend. We log everything on a day-to-day basis. And so our numbers are very clear, or they're very precise. And so when we tell people, here's what it's gonna cost to live in an area, we know, because we're living there, what rents are and that. And there's different various ranges, and we give that. We show people maybe renting an apartment for $350, or we may show them renting an apartment for?
$450.
$500, $600, $1,000, $12, you know, it depends on what you have to spend. And so that is what it came out. And out of it, we were fortunate. We were very, very, very fortunate, because actually we didn't panic. We didn't sell our portfolio. We didn't sell all of our investments, right? And it came back. So out of that, the passion to help people, and that's what we've been doing it for.
Yeah, we start to do this video for the people who doesn't have a planning right.
It's just giving back to the community. We're so grateful for what we have, and it's such a joy when people come down to Mexico and they visit us and they say, you know, Jerry, Lori, you guys changed our lives. You gave us the courage to do something different. And that's what it is the idea that you can live a better life, and you can do it on your budget. You can do it as cheap as $600 a month. Recently, we had a lady come down, and she only had $900 a month to live on. And so we were showing her, you know, places there she could rent that she could live on $900 a month. It could be very low like that, or people are down here living on $6,000 a month, you know. And so we really get a lot of enjoyment out of helping people.
275 videos.
Yes.
That's amazing. That is a lot of content. How much of that is focused on Mexico?
Oh, that's a good question. I would probably say 60-65% of it.
So most video we have is Cambodia, Thai, and a little bit of Vietnam, and Mexico, Hawaii.
Yeah.
And you said something like 35 countries you've been to?
We've been traveling 35 countries, right? Yeah. To find our pot of gold at the end of the rainbow, and we have found Mexico to be that pot of gold.
So if you could maybe give us a couple, 2, 3, 4 bullet points, what do you provide on your channel, and who's your target audience?
Okay, so what we provide is practical information. As an example, for Americans, we will talk about, can you open up a bank account in Mexico? Can you collect Social Security in Mexico? How do you collect Social Security? Can you get Medicare here? Can you collect Medicare insurance? How do you get a visa? Cost of living. We will show apartments, we'll show them houses, we'll film them, and we'll give numbers on them. We'll break it down on a month basis of what we spend. That way they know and they have a true number. So in other words, bottom line is live today like nobody else, because tomorrow, which is now our today, we can live like nobody else. And if you really want to retire and it comes quick, you know, just save.
So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe for more travel and Spanish tips.
And be sure to check out Jerry Brown Travels to learn all about how to live well and retire in Mexico. Good chatting with you guys.
Okay.
Adios.
Adios. Adios.